years that we have never forgotten, we have been safe. We will continue to be, as long as we stand strong together like this.
And that's the thing, that these memorial services are really to honor your loved ones, but it's also to bring all of these families together.
Resources, firefighters, and EMTs that arrived that day, and normally went to those buildings, knowing what life today goes on the heroes of our nation. And although every life is equal, every life is valuable, the people that walk into that building know it will face possible death.
Including myself that day. Most I knew personally, I spent over 40 years in the department. So there are very few I didn't know. If I didn't know them directly, I knew the fathers who were looking for their sons. It was just the other ones that I didn't know.
Never, ever, ever
down.